I'm Rick Yuzzi, Vice President of Marketing here at ZCorum. If you're a cable operator and you're not yet taking advantage of the pre-equalization features in your CMTS, then you're missing out on a free and an easy way to immediately improve the upstream signal on your cable plan, as well as reducing some customer-affecting issues. What's pre-equalization? It's really pretty simple. Your CMTS can see all of the signals coming in from your cable modems, right? And if it sees that there's a problem, like an upstream impairment, it can tell your cable modems to adjust their signal to compensate for that. Here's an example. Let's say you've got a cable modem out there that's sending a signal something like this here. Maybe you've got some roll-off due to a diplex filter. Well, when the CMTS sees this, if pre-EQ is turned on, it can tell that cable modem to adjust its internal equalizers to compensate for that roll-off. So it will tell the cable modem to transmit something that looks like this. Now, when the CMTS gets that pre-equalized signal, it will look like this. Almost perfect. And it's almost like magic. In fact, turning on pre-equalization alone can give you an immediate boost of 5 to 10 dB on your upstream signal. Now here's a really cool thing. You can take that pre-equalization data with a PNM tool and you can actually then locate these upstream impairments on your cable plant so you have a chance to fix them while pre-equalization is actually working. So you can be compensating for these impairments and it gives you a chance to actually fix things before the subscribers are impacted. That's called DOCSIS Proactive Network Maintenance, and that's why it's proactive. You're fixing things before they break. So, are you interested in pre-equalization? Well, we've got a free webinar that you can check out. Go ahead and click the link and register for that. If you already know about pre-EQ and you want to know about proactive network maintenance, then give us a call at 800-909-9441 or go to preequalizationanalyzer.com.